The House of the Dead.
Shoot outside of the screen.
The House of the Dead. The House of the Dead.
We're meeting G over there.
What?
Please be safe, G. How could anyone do this? G!
James, I tried. Don't underestimate the enemy. James! Harry and Amy are coming to back us up. Hurry! Go!
Thanks, G.
No! No!
I don't want
my god.
Don't come! Don't come! Go away! Go away! Please, help him!
Don't kill me! No!
There was nothing we could do.
Similar to the 1998 Curien case.
That case?
James, go and prevent the confusion in the city.
Okay.
Let's meet at Sunset Bridge. We're counting on you, James.
No more fooling around!
Dogs of the AMS. Time they made a move.
To hurry.
What?
How could anyone do this? If only I'd noticed sooner.
There are more inside.
Hurry. back.
Well, it's about that. It seems like Goldman.
Wait, we'll talk later.
Been a while, hasn't it? My friends from the AMS? It's me, Goldman. We have to stop him. James, back me up. Okay. James?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm hanging on.
Help me! Help me!
Thanks for saving me.
Message for him.
James! Over there! James! Over there! Don't come!
What the?
Inside, but they're not back yet. I told them not to go.
Help! Help! No!
What is it?
Everything's set. All we need to do is wait.
What happened to Amy and Harry? Have to hurry.
Kill me!
Ah! is this the Colosseum?
People of the AMS, I am Goldman. I don't care if you people try to get in my way or not. In time, you'll find out who's right. This is a present from me to you. Look at your left.
Amy! Harry!
Well, friends, I look forward to meeting you people again.
I'm all right.
But Harry's...
No!
James! The car's parked in the city square. The top floor. Building at point A0063. He's there! Go, James!
Thanks, Harry. Goldman, I'm not gonna let you get away with this.
Our Emperor shall awaken soon. Hurry, friends.
Point A0063. It's too quiet. Let's hurry. You. Remember, there's no such thing as a second chance. Ah! Let's go! Prepare yourself, Goldman. So this is Goldman's headquarters.
What?
Can't be! You're...
I've been waiting for this time to come. You have no future. Either I give you, or the Emperor will. Either way, your fate is in our hands.
Only man himself can control its fate. You're nothing.
At last, you've come. Friends, the door of fate shall open.
It's like they're inviting me in.
I've been waiting for you, friends.
Goldman! Do you know what you're doing?
I'm fully aware of what I'm doing. Can't you see? Man committed a sin. disturbing the life cycle of nature, the original sin that man is responsible to protect the life cycle. I have made a creature to rule over mankind. This is the final battle. Show yourself, our new ruler, the Emperor.
Old men!
Friends, it is not over yet.
Is that all you have to say?
In time, a successor will come. Farewell, friends.
It's finally over. Goldman? I don't care if a successor comes or not. I'll go on fighting. As long as we have the will to live. Goodbye, Goldman.
The House of the Dead.
Thank you.